when something happens, ask yourself, is it a tragedy or an inconvenience?
I love that.
Most of the time, you know, all right, so you missed the bus, so you burnt the steaks, or somebody stole your wallet. I mean, you know, they're not really tragic.
I think we're overly complicated, because then comes along the blame and the guilt. And if I had just done this and that, and that's that negative self-talk that really disrupts that unity you're talking about.